Here's the setup. You take a borrowed, signed dime. You place it on the open palm of your hand. You take a sealed pack of gum off the shelf. You wave it over the coin, and the coin vanishes. You hand that pack of gum to the spectator. They open the cellophane. They open the box, and they find their signed coin. There are no duplicates, no switches, and the setup takes seconds if you're slow.
Could you do me a favor? And right there, there's that pull tab. Can you pull that open for me?
Okay.
And open the pack.
Check this out. This is lockdown.